contact, and she's in a position to make some power, to push me forward, push me back, push me down, that kind of feeling. So now I get that feeling. So now when I move, I want my partner to follow me. That she follows. The option of that would be if she attacks the wall this way, and now I'm trying to do something with it again. I'm off the line, raise my hand up. In my own center, put my hands down. This kind of feeling. Don't grab this way. Stepping between your feet. Moving, everything I'm doing, I should be able to do it myself, right? Partner hands. I'm moving, I'm making the shape of Ikkyo. When I try to do something to my partner, I have this feeling, right? Or maybe kind of a little less refined, because again, it's kind of a jutsu idea where I think about twisting his elbow, right? Of course that's functional, of course it works, but it's too easy, right? Well, our idea is the Aiki. So I'm moving here. I want to pay attention to my partner. I'm here. This is the idea. This idea. So that move could easily be this, or strike. That kind of feeling. Okay, I'm coming at the middle. But instead, I'm here. Bottom of the movement is a great place to check. If it's the bottom of the movement, if I grab here, and now I make this happen, and I finish my pin, what you'll notice is your hands have this shape at the bottom. Right? It's not what we want. I want to have this shape. So I have this, I don't grab. Slide my hand down, now I'm on top. Now I move, and when I finish, I have this.